Today, we'll be talking about a Japanese urban legend called the teketeke. Teketeke is a Japanese type of ghost called onryo. And onryo means vengeful or wrathful spirit. Onryo can be broken down into two parts. First, we have on. On can also be read urami. And urami means grudge or wrath, while the other part, ryo, usually read de, means soul or spirit. So together we get vengeful spirit. The teketeke is the story of a young woman who fell onto a railway and got split in half by an oncoming train. In some versions of this story, she was a victim of abuse or suicide. The teketeke gets its name from the sound it makes as it drags its upper body with its hands and arms. Teketeke, 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 teketeke. The teketeke is said to haunt urban areas and roads at nighttime. If one encounters a teketeke at night and is too slow to escape, the teketeke will brutally murder you, mimicking her own death by slicing you in half. The teketeke chases her victims down dark roads, and if you're not fast enough to escape, she will kill you. Despite not having a lower half of her body, the teketeke is incredibly fast. So fast, in fact, that she's able to catch up to her victim speeding away in cars. One legend talks about a young schoolboy who, on his way home from school, looks back at the school and sees a woman in the window. The boy wonders, why is there a woman in the window of an all-boys school? But before the boy could think any further, the teketeke crawled out of the window and began to chase him. Frozen in fear, the boy found himself stuck in the middle of the road, unable to move. Without having a chance, the teketeke slaughtered the boy. The following day, the boy was found dead, with his lower half completely missing. In some versions of this story, specific charms could protect you from the teketeke. However, in all other versions of the story, your death is most certainly inevitable. There are many stories linked to the teketeke, including a story from northern Japan in Hokkaido. This story is about a woman named Kashima Reiko. In the years following World War II, it is said that this woman was assaulted and raped by a US soldier. That night, in so much mental anguish, she decided to jump off of a bridge onto a railway. The oncoming train ran over her and split her in half. In northern Japan, it got so cold in the winter that it caused her blood vessels to constrict, keeping her alive even though the rest of her body was missing. With no lower body, she managed to drag herself to the nearest train station for help. However, when the train station attendant saw her, he was so scared that he grabbed a tarp and smothered her to death, thus giving birth to the onryo, similar to the teketeke. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I really hope you enjoyed the first episode of my Japanese paranormal series. And if you did enjoy this video, please give it a nice thumbs up and subscribe.